I want to thank DJ Rekha, who's been spinning a little East Room Bhangra for everybody. Mixing a hip-hop beat with the sounds of her heritage. Making a uniquely American sound that may not have been heard in the White House before.
Yeah.